Mark Johnson from TechSnobs doing a video test on the HTC One. Definitely pretty nice quality so far, so we'll see what happens when we blow it up on a big screen.